So already, we feel ourselves within a higher frequency. We experience ourselves from our essence, our beingness, our light and love. So let us move our heart energy around our circle. Feel the love that is there for each one, free from judgment, free from knowing each other with the personality. We connect on a higher level, the level of our higher self. And it is love through the high heart which connects us all. And as the heart energy flows around our circle, the heart energy expands within each one of us. Who am I, you may ask? And the answer comes, I am love. And the circle fills with love, a golden pink energy. And our love expands, and we invite into our circle all those who join us on YouTube. All those in their higher selves who wish to be present. The Arcturians come into our circle, of course. The powerful love energy of our Pleiadian friends. And we welcome and receive the love frequency that all the star systems and star beings are pouring in. All the star beings, ascended masters, angels and archangels, join their consciousness into oneness and all project divine love and light to this planet and focus now upon our group. Simply relax. Surrender and allow as we all receive together. The love and light from the fifth dimension and beyond. Allow yourself to appreciate its beauty. As we move ever closer to it, the Arcturians create around us their crystal temple. As their structures of light geometries of light, colors, and so on. From this frequency of consciousness, surround us all. We each have our Turian with us. Allow them to assist in bringing us ever closer to our fifth dimensional experience of self. As they gently raise your frequency and amplify into your being the Christed light from the central sun through Jesus Ananda, through Mary Magdalene, through your son, through the star Sirius, and so on. Bask in this light and love, and allow it to merge into your being, to enter into your heart, to merge into your being, to fill your aura. They desire so much to be enlarged into oneness with you. They are already in oneness with you, yet it is their greatest joy when you come into oneness with them. Appreciate yourself as an equal to them. No more feeling beneath them. Feel yourself within as the being of light that you are, that you have come down into the third dimension to be of service. Yet you are one with them in your light. Allow this merging to take place. For your frequency is high enough to merge. It is through the heart that we all become one heart, one love. And the power of the circle becomes immense, and we take a little time to integrate, to expand, and the sacredness of this crystal temple. We are raised. We are loved. we exist. And I gradually become one with the fifth dimension. I choose to let go of my sadness and to enter joyfully into my reunion. And as I do so, I know more and more of who I am. As I accept more and more of who I am, as I merge ever more into the fifth dimension and the oneness there, I begin to feel within the power of the light, the power of the love, which I can hold. No longer the victim, no longer powerless, and I know that as I hold my power for the highest good, the power of the universe will be behind me. Nothing is strong enough to block the power of the universe moving through me. And I now embody the power to heal this world, to end the suffering, to bring to this planet the fifth dimensional new earth. I know that I was powerless. It was not my fault. It was part of the process. Yet now that I have my power, the power of the light, the power of the love, the power of the Christ, I can release all guilt and forgive myself for the density that I sank into, which took away my power. It is now time to return to my love and light and power within as a higher dimensional being upon this earth. My power comes from love, so it will be impossible to misuse it. I give out into the world only love, for the Christ within me is awakened. Spend a little time now integrating embodying becoming one with And together we raise the frequency of this world so we turn your focus into your physical body, bringing all this fifth dimensional light and love and self-empowerment into the third dimensional realm, into the physical vessel. And as and when you feel ready, you open your eyes, hold your frequency, and hold your I Am presence.